How do you say I love you in Hindi? Trust me, it is really very simple to learn how to say I love you in Hindi. It's as simple as main, which is I, tumse, which is you, pyar, which is love, karta hoon, which is do. So I love you is as simple as main, tumse, pyar, karta hoon. Now, between the genders, there is really not much of a difference. The only word which changes in terms of whether a guy is saying it or a girl is saying it is the word karta, which is, you know, applicable in my case as a guy. If you are a girl, you would say karti. So if you are a girl, you say main tumse pyar karti hoon. And I, as a guy, I will say main tumse pyar karta hoon. So the main, the tumse, the pyar remains the same, the hoon at the end remains the same. It's only the karta and the karti which change. Now, even if you're a guy saying I love you to another guy, which is, you know, possible, and same is true for a girl who might want to say I love you to another girl, you say main tumse pyar karta hoon if you are a guy, and if you're a girl, you say main tumse pyar karti hoon. Now, the word pyar has many, you know, there are many alternatives which you can use. You can use words like ishq, you can use words like mohabbat. They all mean the same, which is love. So as long as you get, you know, this part right and you use whatever other alternatives for the word love, rest will remain the same. So main tumse pyar karta hoon, main tumse ishq karta hoon, main tumse mohabbat karta hoon. It's all the same. Only the difference is if you want to say, maybe, you know, not love but like, you know, you probably don't love a person per se, but you actually like that person, then you will say main tumhe chahta hoon. Chahta, which comes from the word chahat, which means liking. So you can say main tumhe pasand karta hoon. Pasand again also means liking. So you can say main tumhe pasand karta hoon, main tumhe chahta hoon. Both mean the same, that I like you. But if you want to say I love you, you will say main tumse pyar karta hoon, main tumse ishq karta hoon, main tumse mohabbat karta hoon. Everything will remain the same. It's only about karta and karti. I hope my videos helped you in learning how to say I love you in Hindi. Goodbye and see you soon.